The finals keep on coming. The men's 200 backstroke. The eight fastest competitors over 200 metres backstroke here in Naples at the 30th Summer Universiade. The Summer University World Games have hit the water. 200 backstroke, two from the USA, one from France, Spain, the Russian Federation, South Africa, Australia and Italy. The Italian is down here in lane one. Next to him is Camp Tiso of Australia, then Beach and Katz, and those are the two who have made the impact at the moment. Beach closest to us and Katz in lane four. Really impressive first 100 coming up from Austin Katz of Texas. Touches comfortably ahead of his countrymen. It's Clark Beach in second place. Cameron Tiso of Australia in third. They can see how closely they all the rest are, though, as they're four at the top of the pool and from lanes eight through to five have just started to move. It's particularly in lane five, Martin Binadel. They left it too late, though. This is a 200 metres backstroke. Katz and Beach had really taken the field apart. Katz in particular. ...25 to go. Still the two Americans. Katz looking comfortable. Beach not quite so comfortable. Katz wins it. Binadel Teresovic. Teresovic gets up for the second place. And he does get a hatful, a handful. He gets one of each. He's already got a gold in the 100. He already had a bronze in the 50. And now he gets a silver medal in the 200. Men's 200 backstroke and all the way win. And a comfortable one. Look at that time. Austin Katz over 2 seconds faster than Teresovic and Beach in third place.